An upstate crossing guard is pulling her safety vest out of retirement. You may remember Estella Williams. The 95-year-old served as a crossing guard at Westside High School for 27 years. Well, she retired in March, but she recently decided to go back to the job she loved. And she attended crossing guard orientation today at Mama Penn's restaurant.
Doesn't happen. I just got bored.
That is awesome. Estella says she still volunteers with Meals on Wheels and hospice.